Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to change your password for Moodle. To change your Moodle account's password, first of all, open up a web browser. Type in moodle.org in the URL box and search. Make sure that you're logged into your account as well. Once you're logged in, mouse over to your profile avatar at the top right and click on Preferences. Under Preferences, click on the Change Password button. This will then open up this interface where you'll need to enter the current password for your account in the first tab. Go ahead and enter your current password, and in the New Password tab, enter a new password. Re-enter the new password once again. Finally, click on Save Changes. And right after you click on Save Changes, you will be able to change your password for Moodle. That is how it's easily done. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.